started collecting New Balance before I joined the company, but when I did join the company, I realized that there was only a finite amount of product to source. And I'm kind of like part historian, part engineer, where if a company is 120 years old, I want to understand like the full timeline before I feel like I can like offer my own concepts to that. You can see how that works by having such a long history and referencing the past a lot. You legitimize the concepts you're working on.